with Uncharted 1, you know, that was our first game on the PlayStation 3. We moved away from Jak and Daxter. It was a brand new IP, and it felt like we really have something to prove here.
Drake was kind of like, he was kind of a little newer to the game. He was still figuring himself out, and so was the studio.
And I think, you know, especially 10 years ago when this started, that was something that people never saw.
The game was going to be three pillars. It was going to be combat, traversal, and puzzle.
And now it felt like with Uncharted 2, we really have something to prove. Let's tell a more complex story. Let's get deeper into who this character is. Let's show some of his flaws. Let's get into some of his vulnerabilities, his insecurities as a character.
And by the time we got to 3, it was like, okay, how do we take all of that and go bigger?
We're trying to like take on all the lessons we've learned throughout the games that we've worked on and try to tell a more human story within that.
So moving back into the Uncharted world is kind of like coming home in a way. So with larger worlds comes larger possibilities. And larger possibilities usually mean more detail. In fact, that's one of the things that we're really shooting for in this game, is a higher level of detail on the PlayStation 4 experience for our gamers.
So the resolution involved in that requires a lot more work, a lot more thought, and a lot more time. And you take that consideration and you apply it to everything.
I think there's a lot of responsibility for us to be true to what has come before with Uncharted. The last three games were these amazing adventures, and now that we're doing the fourth one, which may be the final chapter, there's a lot of respect.
All the people here that have been working on Drake and this whole like world for a decade, we want to do ourselves the service of actually tying this together.
Everybody wants to be that guy. You want to be that adventurer that's digging up treasures that have been lost to history and time.
And that's the thing that drives us, is we want to make something that we can look at and be proud of and say, like, man, this is, like, how cool we made this. Every pixel on the screen, like, somebody here, there's energy that went into every single pixel on the screen. That's impossible.